हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरीबडी इज डूइंग फाइन। इन टूडेज क्लास वी शैल कंटिन्यू विथ द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ अल्कोहल्स बेस्ड ऑन द हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। अगेन अ स्मॉल रिविजन। इफ कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड इज प्रेजेंट, द कार्बन इज सेट टू बी sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड। इफ कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड इज प्रेजेंट, कार्बन इज सेट टू बी sp2 hybridized. If carbon-carbon triple bond is present, then the carbon is said to be very good sp hybridized. What is the hybridization of this carbon atom? sp3 hybridized. How about this? sp3 hybridized. How about this? sp3 hybridized. So in all the three cases, OH is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, right? In the first case, the OH is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is next to sp3 hybridized carbon atom. Now look at this. Here OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to carbon-carbon double bond, that is sp2 hybridized carbon atom. Therefore, this alcohol should be different from the other one. The name of this molecule, wherein OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom next to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, they are called as alkyl alcohols. The alcohols in which OH is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is next to sp2 hybridized carbon atom, are called as allylic alcohols. Now children, look at this example. Here OH is next to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is next to benzene ring. But what is the hybridization of the carbon atom hidden here? Double bond is present. If double bond is present, it should be sp2. What is difference between this and this? This is aliphatic and this is aromatic. So this should also be given different name. Here OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to benzene ring. Such alcohols are called as benzylic alcohols. So I shall repeat once again. Alkyl alcohols are one in which OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to sp3 carbon atom. Allylic alcohols are one in which OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to sp2 carbon atom. In benzylic alcohols, OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to benzene ring. Therefore, based on hybridization of carbon atom, based on sp3 hybridized, alcohols can be classified as alkyl alcohols, allylic alcohols, and benzylic alcohols. Alkyl alcohols can further be classified into three types: primary alkyl alcohols, secondary alkyl alcohols, and tertiary alkyl alcohols. What are alkyl alcohols? Look at all these examples. Here OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to sp3. Look at this. OH is attached to sp3, which is next to sp3. OH is attached to sp3, which is again next to sp3. Then what is the difference between all these three molecules? In the first case, OH is attached to primary carbon atom. I hope you remember what is primary carbon atom. A carbon atom which is attached to only one carbon atom directly. Therefore, this particular molecule is an example for primary alkyl alcohol. Primary alkyl alcohol. Now look at this. OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to sp3. therefore it is alkyl alcohol. What is the nature of carbon atom here? Is it primary or secondary? It is secondary because this carbon atom is attached to two carbon atoms. How? Directly. Therefore, it is secondary. Which alcohol? Alkyl alcohol. Coming to the third example, what is the nature of carbon atom here? It is attached to how many carbon atoms directly? 1, 2 and 3. Therefore, it is very good. Tertiary alkyl alcohol. Like alkyl alcohols, allylic alcohols can also be of three types: primary, secondary and tertiary. In all the three cases, the OH group is attached to sp3 carbon atom only, but still there is a difference. In this case, please look, in this case the carbon atom is primary carbon atom because it is attached to only one carbon atom directly. Therefore, name of this molecule in general is primary allylic alcohol. Look at this carbon atom. Which carbon atom is this? It is attached to two carbon atoms directly. Therefore, it is secondary carbon atom. Therefore, it should be secondary. Which type of alcohol is this? Allylic. Secondary allylic alcohol. Coming to the third case, look at this carbon atom. Is it primary, secondary or tertiary? It is tertiary because the central carbon atom is attached to three carbon atoms directly. Therefore, it is tertiary. Tertiary alcohol. Which tertiary alcohol? Tertiary allylic alcohol. On the same lines, benzylic alcohols can also be of three types: primary, secondary and tertiary. So, can you identify them now? So, which one is this? Here, the carbon atom is primary and it is benzylic alcohol. So, name of the molecule will be in general primary benzylic alcohol. How about this? Look at the nature of the carbon atom here. It is secondary. Therefore, it should be secondary benzylic alcohol. Can you identify this? What is the nature of the carbon atom? Tertiary. Therefore, what is tertiary carbon atom? A carbon atom attached to three carbon atoms directly. This is first carbon atom. This is the second carbon atom. And where is the third one? It is hidden in the benzene ring. So, this is tertiary alcohol. Which type of tertiary alcohol? This is tertiary benzylic alcohol. Why tertiary benzylic alcohol? Because here OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to sp2 carbon atom. I hope everybody has understood classification of alcohols based on the hybridization of carbon atom. They are of three types. Very good. Alkyl alcohols, allylic alcohols and benzylic alcohols, which are again further classified into primary, secondary and tertiary. Coming to another type of classification where OH is attached to carbon-carbon double bond. So, carbon-carbon double bond can be present in an aliphatic compounds, or it can also be present in a benzene ring. So, what is the hybridization of carbon atom here? sp2. What is the hybridization of carbon atom here? It is sp2. So, such compounds wherein OH is attached directly to sp2 carbon atom can be of two types. Okay. When OH is attached to sp2 carbon atom directly in an aliphatic compound, they are called as vinylic alcohols. What are they called as? Vinylic alcohols. When OH is directly attached to benzene ring, then they are called phenols. I hope you have understood. What is the hybridization of carbon atom here? sp2. Why sp2? Because there is presence of carbon-carbon double bond. Here OH is attached directly to the sp2 hybridized carbon atom, which is aliphatic. Therefore, they are called as vinylic alcohols. Here OH is attached to benzene ring directly, right? Therefore, they are called as phenols. How are phenols different from benzylic alcohols? In benzylic alcohols, OH is attached to sp3 carbon atom, which is next to benzene ring. I hope all of you have understood classification of alcohols. In the next video, we'll be seeing nomenclature of alcohols. Thank you.